From Lansing, Jackson, and all of mid-Michigan, this is Action News with Hugh Thomas, Kathy Schmaltz, weather with meteorologist Andy Provenzano, and sports with Tim Stout. Now, here's the Action News team.
They're back, the Krugers, that is, the Lansing couple who takes off on exciting, adventurous, and long canoe trips. The latest one began 2 years ago, a 21,000-mile trip from the Arctic Circle to Cape Horn. Suzanne Wengler talked with the Krugers today about their trip.
There's a Bible verse that says, it's not by might nor by power, but by thy spirit. So I thought that was the secret, but on this two-continent canoe expedition, I learned that the secret is a good partner.
It seems there's a little bit of wanderlust in all of us. We daydream of impossible adventures and long to shake loose the bonds of daily routines. Fleeting fantasies, some may say, but not for Verlen and Val Kruger. Just a few days ago, the two returned from their journey of a lifetime.
We explored the hemisphere from the Arctic to Cape Horn, and we expanded our world. We learned about, we went to visit our neighbors is what we did. And we took the canoe to visit our neighbors and to see the rest of the Western Hemisphere. And it's incredible, it's fantastic.
Since the two contemporary explorers began their odyssey 2 years ago, they have grabbed headlines and the attention of the public nationwide.
People took us into their hearts like family. We were received like family. There was not an exception to that at all.
As far as people we met, yes. But as far as the, like say, the nation sees us, or even Michigan sees us, I don't know, we know. We have just gotten back and we haven't heard much. And we're surprisingly out of touch.
What's left for the two new world explorers who seem to have paddled through a time warp?
The best is yet to come. That's what Verlen says. We're excited about life, what we're going to do now, writing our books and telling our story and continuing to grow.
Until they dream again, the two will just have to settle on becoming mere landlubbers. In Lansing, Suzanne Wengler, TV10 Action News reporting.
That's great. It's good to have you back.